Hey, how you doing, Victoria? So what's going on over here?
Doing all right, but this elderly man is being abused by the San Jose PD. He was on the crosswalk over there, right? And all of a sudden, he got, just because he's within the limit lines, and they're arresting him because he was crossing the limit lines.
Wow, they're sure searching him pretty heavy duty right here.
Yeah, just for walking, he's an elderly, mentally ill, walking in the limit lines, and they're arresting him. Survival's a real bitch, Cindy. Survival's a real bitch.
See, this is what's going on in San Jose, Cindy.
King Hager, David Cortez,
Giuseppe Schmidian.
Survival's a real struggle. This is how they treat the elderly.
Oh, look, he's even got him screaming out hallelujah.
This is how they treat the elderly in San Jose.
The elderly and the mentally ill. I wonder if they asked him the three proper questions of their policy that they have.
No, I don't know.
They need better crisis intervention for situations like this. It's important. Rather than the three questions, are you going to hurt yourself, someone else? And if you look haggard and tore up, which, you know, in this situation, yes.
And no one helped them.
Well, at least we're actually videoing it right here. This is what they do to a homeless, mentally ill man in San Jose. Without the proper crisis intervention, they normally wouldn't address it like this. You know, in a situation like this, Victorious, if they shackled his feet, they could actually get him into the cruiser a little easier. Because right now what they'll end up doing is dipping him right on his side. If they knew the proper interaction to do right now, they'd actually shackle the feet together and then they could get him into the cruiser.
Yeah, I know, but this is an elderly man. This is a mentally ill person, and this is how they treat members of the public. He's not an enemy combatant. He's mentally ill.
He suffers from mental illness, mentally throw him in the police cruiser.
This is how they treat the mentally ill. This is gangsterism.
You know, maybe it might be helpful to shackle his feet together to get him into the cruiser easier, officer.
This is Nazi ideology, mistreating the mentally ill and the elderly.
Maybe this is when crisis intervention question number 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10 should come into place.
Go up a little closer to the track and get a little bit better.
Go, they're hurting him. Go forward.
Excuse me.
Go forward.
Officer, maybe you could shackle the feet together. It'd be easier to get him into the cruiser rather than forcing this homeless, mentally ill man.
What did he do?
I don't know, but maybe you should shackle his feet together. It'd be easier to get him into the police cruiser rather than forcing him in there.
Call the sheriff.
Maybe there should be a better approach to get him into the vehicle, officer.
What did he do?
He's homeless and mentally ill and poor here in Santa Clara County. That's what he did wrong. So he did nothing wrong. He did nothing wrong. You hang in there, bud. We got you on camera. We got your back, buddy.
What did he do?
He did do nothing. He crossed the street and they arrested him.
They're calling too many units. They arrested me out of everything.
This is where the training doesn't come into effect because they only have three questions when they ask a mentally ill homeless individual. They don't have any crisis intervention training. Neither one of these officers has any training in crisis intervention right here, and they can help this poor man get into the vehicle properly. San Jose Police, they're lacking the training to be able to handle mentally ill and homeless people. They need better training here in San Jose to be able to handle situations like this. He did nothing wrong. Officer, maybe you should shackle his feet to help him get into the vehicle. This is an elderly, homeless man that has mental health issues. He does not need to be stuffed into a vehicle by a 400-pound cop.
That's the new America.
This is the new America, to shove him into a vehicle. He suffers from mental health issues.
He's an elderly, and this is the new America.
You guys need better training on being able to handle the public, especially homeless people and mentally ill. Shackling him probably would have been a better choice than pushing him into the vehicle, officer, like that. He's a 74-year-old man. Not to mention, he's malnutritioned, he's homeless, he suffers from mental illness, and he was crossing the street.
It's a real struggle.
It's a real struggle for homeless, mentally ill people here in Santa Clara County.
Surviving on the mean streets of San Jose is a full-time job. It's a real struggle.
It's a real struggle here for everybody.
They're immiserating the population. This is the new America.
This is the new America right here. This is the new America right here. He didn't do anything. He crossed the street. Well, we forgot to. Yeah, that's the obvious one right there.
That's the obvious.
Yeah. Well, that one was a given.
Yeah,
he was walking the street in the headlights, and they pulled.
There go another one. You gonna arrest him?
Up. There's another one right here. But hey, we're not gonna arrest him. He's white.
Take a picture with him.
Oh yeah.
Yes. Damn straight. All right.
Yeah, he really.
Okay, there we go. All right, bud. All right. Good times. 1, 2, 3, smile. All right, brother.
No, wait. Here, hold this. Wait.
Hold the flag, brother.
Hold the flag.
Only in America.